and Company, Hangar 6 to Hangar 0 at 3, visibility 10, sky clear over the 1-2000. Temperature 19 or 2.14, altimeter 3013. GPS approach in use, runway 16. Landing and departing runway 12 and 24. Nose to airman, runway 1634 is closed. Runway 16 ILS is out of service. Taxiway Kilo between taxiway Papa and the approach on the runway 16 is closed. Taxiway Lima between hangar 41 ramp and the approach on the runway 16 is closed. Initial contact, you've made information golf.
My apologies, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Excellent.
Chicago Executive Airport Information Golf, 1252 Zulu weather, wind 140 at 3, visibility 10, sky clear over the 1-2000. Temperature 19 or 2.14, altimeter 3013. GPS approach in use, runway 16. Landing and departing runway 12 and 24. Nose to airman, runway 1634 is closed. Runway 16 ILS is out of service. Taxiway Kilo between taxiway Papa and the approach on the runway 16 is closed. Taxiway Lima between hangar 41 ramp and the approach on the runway 16 is closed. Initial contact, you've made information golf.
Winds are coming from the southeast at 3 knots.
Chicago Executive Airport Information Golf, 1252 Zulu weather. Wind 140 at 3, visibility 10, sky clear over the 1-2000. Temperature 19 or 2.14, altimeter 3013. GPS approach in use, runway 16. Landing and departing runway 12 and 24.
We're going to get out up there.
No, so airman, runway 1634 is closed.
I saw a plane taking off there earlier, so they're going to send us right there.
Between taxiway Papa and the approach on the runway 16 is closed. Taxiway Lima between hangar 41 ramp and the...
I'm ready, are you ready?
Lima 3.
I'm ready.
Lima 3, cross 16, it's signature 7, sorry.
Signature 7.
I don't see that I've forgotten anything. Do you concur? You don't concur? You see something?
I don't see nothing that you forgot.
I'm on standby. I don't have to go to altitude until we're ready to take
right.
So. All right. Executive ground, Cessna 6001 Golf at Area 2. Would like to stay in the pattern and do touch and goes with the option. 8 is golf.
Golf Executive Ground Clearance, runway 24, taxi via Bravo.
Runway 24 via Bravo, 01 Golf. I need you to recommend a good knee pad for me to buy. I'm tired of this nonsense.
Get the ASA knee pad.
ASA, okay. Check our brakes. I'm checking my brakes. Oops, my apologies. My brakes look like they're working. Would you like to check your brakes?
My brakes are good.
Okay, good, good. Via Bravo. How was the wedding?
It was good.
Good. Who got married?
It was a niece. She, it was up there.
I'm waiting over there. He gave me clearance.
Yep.
Your niece got married?
Yep. Delavan, Wisconsin.
How old is she?
She's like 26 or something.
Yeah? What does the guy do? Or the other, the partner?
I have no idea.
You don't know what he does for work?
Nope.
Wow.
Yep.
Was it a large gathering?
Yeah, it was like 300 people.
Good. Wow, that's expensive. Weddings are just too expensive nowadays, you know?
I know, they mentioned something about him.
Uh-huh.
Starting up his own business.
Oh,
I think he just got out of school.
Oh, good for him. Excellent. one moment, please? And we are holding. Cabin doors and windows closed and latched. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. Flight controls check movement.
When you go back like this, what are you looking at?
My elevator.
Well, how come I didn't see you to do that?
I did, okay.
You looked in the back?
Yeah, sure I did. I'll look again, no problem. No
how about
problem.
Your rudder? You checking the rudder?
Yeah, like this. I look over my left shoulder.
Oh, okay.
Yes, of course I looked. Elevator trim is set to takeoff position. Throttle 1700. I tell you, it's like riding a bicycle, you don't forget. Engine instruments and suction in the green. Magneto's check. Check the right one. Dipped a little. Both. Check the left. Dipped. Good. Both are on. RP, checking for the RPM drop. Oh yeah, drop.
Drop a few hundred, RPMs, ammeter check by splitting the master. Yes, of course, battery is charging. Throttle retard to idle. And then back to 1000 RPM. God bless this little checklist. Where would I be without it?
So nice to see you again. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see. I set my altimeter to 3013 as best I could.
Nice to see who again? The checklist or?
Oh, of course, I was talking about the checklist. Of course, I wasn't talking about you. Radio is set to tower. Let's set that radio to tower. 119.90.
119.90. Where are you, my 90? Where are you? Set to tower, of course. Fuel shutoff is in the down position, of course. I hate when they say that. It's basically they mean the on or whatever. Well, whatever. Mixture is full rich. Transponder is at altitude 1200. Landing lights? Did I bother? It says on. What the heck? It's the checklist. Flaps are up. I believe we're done.
Are you ready?
I am.
You see anything out of place?
Everything was good.
I'm glad to hear that. Executive tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of 1824, ready for takeoff.
Cessna 6001 Golf, executive tower, runway 24, clear for takeoff, make left traffic.
Runway 24, takeoff, left traffic, 01 Golf. Away we go. Gentle jog. By the way, I did clean the windshield. During my, right before my pre-flight. Just FYI.
I thought you don't touch the windshield.
Oh, from the outside, you gotta clean it.
So I got this flight instructor. He sees the bugs and he thinks they're planes. Can you believe that? What a wacky flight instructor. I mean, I'm sorry, CFI, Certificated Flight Instructor.
No, you're not talking about me.
Oh, why would I be talking about you? Why would I be talking about you? Let's line this baby up and take the hell off. Left traffic. I know what that is.
What is what?
You know, good thing one of us knows how to land.
Alright, let's keep going. Fuel cockpit. Let's go.
Yes, sir! Are you ready?
Fuel cockpit.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, sir!
Okay, quiet. Wind's up from this side.
Yes, sir!
Okay. And on that throttle.
line at 1100, yes?
Yep.
I still have to achieve pattern altitude, yes?
What's that?
I still have to achieve pattern altitude, yes?
Of course, 1600. Off the center line.
Okay, this is as high as I can go, I think. 14, 13, 15?
Why?
Well, I have to get to...
Isn't it 1600? Didn't I just say 1600?
Yeah, I want to make sure I don't hit Class Bravo airspace.
You just touch it downwind now.
I have to lower my throttle to, for car P-non, lower my throttle to 1700.
No. 2100.
Yes, sir. Flaps 10 degrees?
No, you're not abeam the numbers. You gotta abeam the numbers. Where's your runway?
Oh, 24.
Okay, So why are you abeam the numbers now?
Oh, my apologies.
You see, runway 34, it's closed.
Runway 34 is closed, yes.
You gotta be like this. This is a down one right here.
This is 6001 Golf, runway 24, clear for the option.
Yes, sir, runway 24, clear for the option, 01 Golf.
See runway 34 right there, there's a big X?
Yes, sir, I see that.
Okay. Now you're descending here, you should be at 1600. So you're abeam the numbers.
Yes, sir.
Don't go back up, just stay here.
Yes, sir.
All right, you're beaming the numbers now.
RP's already on, flaps 10 degrees.
Put your power down to 17 first.
Yes, sir.
And now 10 degrees.
I got 10 degrees already. Taking my turn?
Are you 45 from the end of the runway?
No, sir.
All right.
Thank you for pointing that out.
Pitch for 80, pitch for 80. Down for 80. Down for 80. If you go above that, you're gonna stall it. If you go above the horizon, all right, section to base. If you go, have this nose above the horizon, you'll stall it. And you got a tower right underneath you, so you got.
Yeah, I see it. Another 10 degrees.
Square it out first. You're not square. Right here, square.
Going too slow. Got to pitch for airspeed.
Right. You're above the horizon here. Keep it down. Keep it down. Keep it down. Airspeed, yes.
Right
down
there.
For airspeed.
Down for airspeed.
Add a little power, because it looks like you have a little headwind or something. Runway to land in.
I'm sure.
It's not your normal runway.
10 more degrees?
10 more.
Power down. 1700.
No, keep that power in there.
Keep that power in there.
I'm going to show you a technique that I use on this runway for landing. It's not like, I don't use it in all the runways, but I use it in this one because it has a display threshold, okay?
Right.
So I come down with a little power, okay? Right there is fine.
Yes.
Okay? And I come down, you have to come down like how we're doing right now, okay?
Yes.
And right here, right when I know I got the trees made, I cut the power, all of it, take it all out, and dump all the flaps. Dump them all down. Now, I'm ready on the power in case I have to land beyond that line, so add some power. Add power. Fly right over the runway. Fly right over the runway. Like that. All right, now take the power out. Right there. Okay. Now, carburetor goes in, flaps come up.
Power!
Full power. Lift off.
I thought rotation speed was 55 knots.
You had a 55 earlier. You're right on it. What you were doing is running out of runway.
Yeah, that runway feels different. I like runway 3-4 better.
That's
more
a
runway.
Very small runway, and it doesn't give you time to mess around. Either you stop, if you run out of runway, you're better off stopping. I mean, you could easily run out of runway there. So you gotta be right on real fast, get the flaps up and the carburetor heated and everything you have to do. So. Landings are a little trickier in that runway. Now the big issue there is the trees. You have to be able to clear those trees. And on a windy day, or if there's a lot of thermals, you're going to get turbulence right there on final. And you have to be ready for that. You have to be in control with a little extra power. It has a display, you could use the whole runway for takeoff.
Yes.
You could only land on that portion beyond the arrows.
Executive Towers here, 313 Delta Golf, holding short of 6, ready for takeoff.
01 Golf, make a right 360 and report reestablishment of downwind.
Right 360 before reestablishment of downwind, 01 Golf.
Cheers, 313 Delta Golf, executive ground clearance, runway 6, clear for takeoff, stay direction, flight again.
Clear for 6, heading west.
Roger that, let's make a left turn to the west.
Left turn, out 3 Delta Golf.
Okay, you got 1600. Reduce the power to 21. Just stay right here. 21.
Making my turn.
Keep the turn.
Watching the compass. Making my turn.
Number 5, say it again. Air 45, proceed to Lima 1 via Kilo and the close portion of Kilo to the end of the runway.
He's not going to call my down. I get my down after I do my 360.
That's what he said. He said, Don't start your downwind until you do your 360.
Yes, sir.
01 Golf, no need to report reestablished. I can see that you are in runway 24, clear for the option.
Runway 24, clear for the option, 01 Golf.
He said no need to respond.
Oh, fuck. Okay, sorry about that. Sorry about that. Oh, he at least he knows I'm paying attention.
Alright, where's the runway?
I see it right over there.
Are you parallel?
No, I have the parallel. Yes, sir. No need to respond, I tell ya. I was always a problem child. Nice day, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. Yep. Runway 3-4, runway 30, runway 2-4. 2-4, right there, 2-4. That beam the numbers. Heartbeat is on. Flaps 10 degrees. I'm sorry, 1700. Although you want me to have a little bit more power. So let's make it like maybe 18. Is that okay with you?
Keep it at 17.
17.
Alright, if we need it, we're going to add it like on final, okay? Like when we're coming in over those trees, we might add a little power there, okay?
Yes, sir.
Right now, what you gotta do is pitch for 80. Pitch down for 80. Right. Okay, now start your base. Don't bring it out too far. Keep it square.
I got it. Perhaps 10 more degrees. pitching for 80.
75 now.
75.
It's 80 on downwind, and then once you cut the power to 17, you pitch down for 80. When you're on base, it should be 75.
Yes, sir.
When you're on final, it should be 65.
Yes, sir.
65-70.
I'm getting ready to turn.
Now right here, you're kind of slow, right? So I would just add a little power. Just, you could tell that you're gonna need that power.
I'm at 70.
Yeah, this is good. Keep that nose coming down over that tree line. Keep it coming down. Decrease the power just a little bit.
10 more degrees of flaps. Oops.
Keep the nose down.
I believe I have the runway.
Airspeed's good.
70. I believe I have the runway.
Well, I would hold on with the power.
All right,
now take it off.
Slow.
You know you got the runway.
Slow, 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 and straighten. Straighten this guy out. Straighten, and just fly over the airfield. Straighten. Straight, straight, straight.
Add power. You're not going to... Add power. A little bit of power. Okay, take it out. Take it out.
Okay, flaps are up, carb seats in. Full throttle, sir.
Executive power, Cessna 6265 Tango, over Lake Zurich, inbound, full stop.
6265 Tango, executive tower, ident.
Ident.
6265 Tango, ident, observe altitude indicates 2200. Report 2 mile final runway 12, wind 1503.
Report 2 miles to 12. 6-5 Tango.
Yeah, this is good. That runway 24 is very small.
Yep. You can land there, you can land anywhere.
Seven Juliet off executive ground, runway 24, taxi via Bravo.
There's a plane up there. Probably headed for O'Hare.
Just took off of O'Hare.
I'm sorry, sir?
Just took off.
That one just took off from here?
From O'Hare.
From O'Hare, yeah.
One Golf runway 24, clear for the options.
Runway 24, clear for the options. 01 Golf. That's so nice of them to tell me that. Okie dokie, beam the numbers. Carp heat on. Flaps 10 degrees.
Power 17 first.
Yes. Luckily, I've got
one, two, three.
Luckily, I've got somebody in the plane who knows what they're doing. Pitching for airspeed 80. I hate this. I hate this. This pitching for airspeed. I hate it.
That'll save your life, okay? If your nose goes above that horizon, you're gonna go into a spin on a turn. So you always have to have that nose down below that horizon.
Ten more degrees of flaps?
Throughout those turns. Downwind base to final. Those are the most critical times where you have to keep that nose pointing down.
Making my turn.
Made your turn too soon.
Send your tug 4-3 and
okay, you got a little too much power here, okay? And you're too high. So, you're ready with... Yeah, this is good.
I have the runway. Okay,
you have the runway, you clear the trees, cut the power.
Houston 314, runway 12, taxi via Lima and Yankee.
You're gonna make it past that line.
Slow. Shh.
Take all that power out.
It's out.
Full power.
Zero November Echo, executive ground clearance. Runway 12 via Lima, hold short of runway 24. You're on the right frequency, sir. Tug 4-3 and company cross runway 6-6. November 0, November Echo, it's runway 12, taxi now via Lima Delta. Cross runway 246.
Tower, Cessna 87 Juliet Alpha, holding short of runway 24, ready for departure.
87 Juliet Alpha, runway 24, line up and wait to traffic see Cessna on a 2 mile final, runway 12.
Line up and wait, runway 24, Skyhawk 87 Juliet Alpha.
6265 Tango, traffic see Cessna holding position, runway 24.
65 Tango.
01 Golf, extend your upwind a mile and then make right traffic for runway 24. Traffic heading to your left is a Cessna on a mile and a half on runway 12.
Extend 1 mile before right traffic. Thank you. 01 Golf. 1 mile right around, correct?
87 Juliet Alpha, runway 24, clear for takeoff. Right turn to the northwest approved. And turn northwest after flying 2 miles west.
I'd say those apartment buildings will be the model. That cluster?
Alright, I've left 8-7-2-0. 66-5 Tango, runway 12, clear
to the mile, runway 24. Okay, I hit the road here.
Right about here, yeah.
Alright. I'll wait till I hit the road. I want to be safe.
Alright.
Zero 01 Tango, you can start to your right turn to the north, right traffic now.
Oh. Easy. You're 1600 now.
Yes, sir. Heading north?
Okay, loading down one. Good right traffic after a mile, right?
November Echo's ready in sequence.
760 Sierra November Echo Executive Tower, runway 12, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, runway 12, 760 November Echo.
There's 87,
314, cross runway 12, right on the Zulu, another right on the Delta.
Clear cross 12, take two right turns, breach 340.
6R Tango, you done?
Affirmative.
6R Tango, left on Bravo to parking with me, good 8.
Left parking with you, 6R Tango.
You're good right here, just go straight.
Eclipse is 760 November Echo, left turn to 360, runway 12, clear for takeoff.
Left turn 360, clear for takeoff. November Echo.
Blocked over there, blocked. I see the red. Blocked.
Hey, Tim, do that. You can start your right turn to northwest now. Thank you, sir.
There's my runway right there.
A guy rolling on 12. Alright, you got a lot of power here.
This is 01 Golf. I need you to make a right turn, pass over the field to enter the left downwind for runway 24 for traffic departing runway 12.
Okay. Right turn for left traffic, 01 Golf.
314, runway 12, line up and wait. Traffic's the Cessna. Landing, correction, crossing over the field to the left downwind runway 24.
Line up at their runway way for 12, bridge 340.
Cliff said 0 November Echo, contact Chicago departure, good flight.
Go over to departure, 0 November Echo, good day, sir.
01 Golf, traffic's a Hawker holding position, runway 12.
What do I say?
Traffic 01 Golf.
What did you just say?
I just told him we have traffic 01 Golf.
I'm very sorry, sir. I didn't hear you.
We have traffic 01 Golf.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, reduce the power. 17.
Executive Tower, this is Archer 4335 Kilo, 7 miles to the west at 1800. Transition east to lakefront.
Alright.
35 Kilo Executive Tower.
Transition
approved, ID. Dr. Base. Now, 314, left turn is 020, runway 12, clear for takeoff.
Left turn 020, clear for takeoff.
Add a little bit more power. He's going to be taking off at 12, going this way.
What are we going to do? Keep going or land?
35 Kilo, lift the ID.
I'm gonna land?
Yeah. He didn't say not to, did he?
No.
We gotta get out of that jet quick.
01 Golf runway 24, clear to land. Travis Hawker departing runway 12.
Runway 24, clear to land. Would you request the option, sir? 01 Golf?
01 Golf, clear for the option, runway 24, sorry.
The option, 01 Golf.
And 35 Kilo, say your position again.
All right, look at your airspeed. You're about to stall this plane. Okay. If your airspeed is low, don't put more flaps. Because he's going to slow you down more, okay?
Okay.
314, contact Chicago departure. Left turn to 020. Good flight.
Order back to 340.
I believe everything looks good.
Yeah?
Those trees are looking like they're coming up pretty fast.
Yeah, they're coming up too fast. Add a little power, clear those trees. Alright, now you made the trees. Now start reducing the power.
Gentle, gentle, gentle.
Now you could add flaps if you want.
Gentle, gentle, gentle. All my power's out, gentle, gentle. Straighten the plane, shh, 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 shh. Straighten, straighten, straighten. Tricycle, Okay, that last bit really pisses me off.
You're landing, you're coming in just like that. You're not flaring out. You gotta flare out. You're landing like with the nose wheel.
I don't wanna do that.
No, you don't wanna do that. You mess it up.
01 Golf, you can make left traffic again now.
Say again, 01 Golf.
01 Golf, you can continue in left traffic.
Continuing left traffic, 01 Golf.
F45, let's proceed via Kilo Hoekstra to runway 24. Okay, Airport 5, Executive Ground. Airport 5, proceed via Kilo Hoekstra to runway 24. Airport 5, cross from the 24 and 30 on Kilo, and then right at the end to the X. This is 01 Golf, runway 24, clear for the option.
Runway 24, clear for the option, 01 Golf. No, I'm ready to make my base, don't worry.
There's no sound, look at it. Above the horizon. Look at the airspeed. Could be 75 right here. Could be right here. Right here. 70, 75. This is where you should be. You're going too slow. You were in the 60s. Setting yourself up for a stall. You know what I would do? I would wait a little bit with the flaps so that I'm a little closer on final. Like right around here, I would start coming in with the flaps. Or even when I made the trees. That way you know you're sure you're making that runway. A little bit more controlled over these trees.
I'm over the trees. Power pulling back slow. I'm going to straighten this out. Straighten it out. No illegal landings. Straighten it out. My power's all gently gone. Straightening it back. Straight, straight flare. A little bit of flare.
No, no. Flare's down at the ground over here. Flare's right here. Right here. This is a flare right here. That's a flare.
I can't see, sir.
That's it. That's the way you gotta do it.
Yes, sir.
You gotta look to the peripheral vision. Look at the sides.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's the way you gotta do it. You have to hear that stall horn at the end. You're not looking down the runway. The tail, get that plane up. You're running out of runway. The tail draggers, you can't see in front. You gotta look at the sides when you're landing. You know you got the center, you're on the center line, you're bringing it up, and you're looking at the sides. You're trying to see down the runway through the whole landing. You're not gonna see that. Either you flare too high, you're gonna stall it. It's gonna slow down, and then you're gonna come down hard. One foot over the runway, start flaring it out, bringing it up. Nose up. You hear the stall horn, and on the main wheels.
Feed on, throttle 1700. Yeah, we're beaming the numbers. Flaps 10 degrees. Pitching for airspeed of 80.
Golf runway 24, clear for the option.
Runway 24, clear for the option, 01 golf.
Executive Tower, Arrow 5094 Sierra, with information, Golf, overlay Zurich, inbound to land.
94 Sierra, Executive Tower, 2500.
Affirmative.
94 Sierra, Roger, report 2 mile final, runway 12.
2 mile final for runway 12, 94 Sierra.
Now, I'll bring the power back. Keep a little power on that.
Whoa, what the hell's that? What the hell happened there? I'm at 65. I acquired the runway.
almost over the trees. Come on, what the hell's going on? Okay, slow, slow, slow. Pulling the power, pulling the power. Slow, slow. Straighten the plane. Straighten the plane. We got enough. We got enough. We got enough. We got enough. I got it. I got it. We got it. We got it. Shh, 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 shh. Oh, yeah, that was a good landing because I say it was a good landing.
No, it was not.
I love that landing.
No, it was not.
You know that? That was pure me. That was pure me landing. And rotate. Okay, why was it a bad landing?
Because you bounced.
I bounced.
And you didn't flare. The landing that I showed you previously, yeah. That's a good landing.
Okay, yeah, but you know what? I want to have confidence that I can land without you touching the controls.
All right.
Like, that's what I want.
Time, Roger, you can proceed on the close portion of
the runway.
Now, I
didn't touch the controls
because
I saw you coming in. You're a little bit to the left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And cross runway.
You bounced.
2-4 and 3-0.
And you came in two. You heard the did you hear the wheels squeal? Did you hear that?
I don't know.
They were squealing. You heard them squeal, and that's not right.
That's not right.
Nope. It should be real soft, gentle.
Gentle. I want that.
Gentle, and you got to flare it out.
You have 3-3 uniform executive ground.
The perfect landing, you hear the star horn right before your wheels touch down.
Yeah, and that's what I want to hear. I want that perfect landing.
Well,
but I want to be able to say I can do this without you grabbing.
Oh, of course, you could. Anybody could land. You know, you can land. At this point, you should be able to land. But are you landing correctly? You're not landing correctly. Okay, you're landing. But that's not going to pass you're not going to solo that way. Because you'll damage the plane eventually. Your wheels are squealing, you're burning rubber. Okay? So it is a landing. You landed. It's no problem. I mean, it's a fair landing. It's not a good landing. I want an excellent landing. I'll give you credit for it. It's not. I'm not gonna say you didn't land.
Yeah, but I won't be a perfect landing, but I want to be able to say that. Yeah, I did it myself.
Of course, you did all these yourself. I did very little movement, you know, and just enough to not kill myself, for you to not kill me.
Funny how you always worry about that.
Yeah, of course, I worry about it every second. I'm with the student.
Every second that I'm flying, huh?
Any time.
Yeah.
I'm always worried.
There you go.
You go hit the side of that. You hit the side of that runway in the grass, and it's a rainy day. You're gonna flip over.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna get it. It's gonna be muddy, and it's gonna flip you over.
Mission Hotels, current on Aiden's.
Tower, 0509,
4-2, 1 Golf, runway 24, clear for the option.
Runway 24, clear for the option, 0-1 Golf.
There's a guy right here on 2-mile final.
0-9-4-0, runway 12, clear to land. Traffic to Cessna landing and departing runway 24.
Clear to land, runway 12,
940. That's 12.
Actually, 0-1 Golf, that traffic, it's not gonna work, you're gonna be a tie. Fly through final, make a right 270, report reestablished on final runway 24.
Fly right through final, 270, 0-1 Golf.
Right through final, add the power, We're not going to go down any lower here.
Where are we going?
We're going to do a right 270 to
right.
Final. So we're going to go this way.
Yes.
And then we're going to turn around this way to final.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Oh,
now, we got flaps and everything. He shouldn't have done this, but we're already in the situation, okay? Just don't bring the flaps up. This is going to be like slow flight, okay? Look how slow we are. We're at 60. Okay, at full power. Okay.
Make a right?
Yeah, make a right. This is where you learn slow flight, right here. We got full, we got flaps, we got a lot of drag. We're going to maintain the altitude. Now, don't attempt this on your own, okay? If he tells you, right 360, I'm final, and you're on by yourself, tell him you're unable, okay?
Yes, sir.
Tell him you're...
I can take my final now, right?
Now you can set your final. Because you're slow, and it's just such a problem.
0940,
but he knows I'm with, you're with an instructor, so he, you know.
Roger, right on runway 24, another right on Kilo, the northeast hangars.
I see him.
Direction left,
okay. Let's concentrate on this landing.
Looking for less than Kilo for North East Hangars, 9-4-0.
He's gonna be right in my way, I can't
see him. Yeah, just concentrate on your landing.
I can see him, he's out of the way.
How do you look here?
I'm going too fast.
And what else?
0-1 Golf or runway 2-4 clear for the option?
Runway 2-4 clear for the option, 0-1 Golf.
What else?
I got no fucking idea.
You're kinda high here, right?
Going too fast, sir.
All right, cut the power. Take it all out. Dump the flaps.
Straightening the plane. I'm straightening the plane. I'm straightening the plane. I'm straightening the plane. Straighten, pull back just a little.
Sideways. Look at it. And you landed on this side of that threshold.
Shit.
So you did a violation right there. Got to use a little right rudder to straighten out that nose. I see you landing a little cocked to the left. In order to straighten the nose, you got to add right rudder. Bring that nose centered down that runway.
Executive Tower, this is Cessna, November 3533 uniform, holding short runway 24, ready for takeoff.
Cessna 3533 uniform, Executive Tower, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Takeoff.
He's right there, I see him, he's waiting.
On runway 24, 3533 uniform.
No, he's clear for takeoff, he's not going to be waiting any longer. Okay, you're going too fast, right? Put it at 17, okay. Just pitch up a little bit for that airspeed. See, you're at 80, right? Okay, now you're going
to... 01 Golf, runway 24, clear for the option.
Runway 24, clear for the option, 01 Golf.
Okay, looks good. Now you're going a little bit too fast. Now right here you should be at 17, you're slowing down. You gotta feel it. You could feel that you're slowing down. And you're slowing down even more. You add a little power. Look at, you're 65. You're at 63.
Turkey 8299 in November, runway 12, taxi via Kilo 3 cross runway 16. Hold short runway 12 on Yankee.
Remember to pass that threshold, okay?
Yes, sir.
If you're not going to make it, then you add a little power.
Columbia 3, Lima Mike, where you parked and where you going?
Just to bump the power a little bit. Just go like that. And just enough to get you going over the line.
Columbia 3, 1 Mike, let's go to runway 24 via the uncontrolled movement area of Foxtrot and Bravo, and say your direction of flight.
You're gonna pass that line.
It's gone.
Alright, Columbia at Hawthorne, say your port call. Wind in the airport now is 1708. We're advertising runway 12 and 24.
Straighten it out. Right, rudder.
Columbia 3 Lima Mike, runway 24, taxi the closed portion of Foxtrot to Bravo, runway 24. Columbia 3 Lima Mike, it's not closed, it's uncontrolled movement area there, that Foxtrot that goes behind area 2 and 3.
This will be our last landing.
Alright.
Land the stop.
You tell them, yeah, this will be a close stop.
Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf and left pattern. Would like to make this my last stop.
3 Lima Mike, you're just a slight right turn on the Bravo, hold short of runway 24. Cessna 01 Golf, would you like runway 12 for that full stop?
Yes, sir.
Cessna 01 Golf, right turn right down runway 12, runway 12, clear to land.
What do I say?
Go land 12.
Land 12, 01 Golf. Wait, what am I going to do now?
12 is right over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I got to make a right.
Right side to right turn.
November 909 or November, do you need the full length or you need to run up?
Okay, you're not going to go up to 1600 here. Where is it at?
99 November, roger. This is approved. Let me know when you're ready.
All right. You're on base leg here for 12. Okay, so start taking that power out.
Repeat, power down. Lamps 10 degrees.
Watch the power lines. You're going too fast here. Slow down a little bit. Square it out.
Where am I landing?
Right there, at runway 12.
Oh, I see, that way.
Yeah. Add a little power. 17. Keep it squared out. Right here. Good.
Taking my turn. Power lines,
keep
I see
the nose down. Keep that nose down.
I see those power lines. I have four whites. And I'm going really fast.
Give yourself some flaps.
Executive Tower 2899 November is ready to go at Yankee.
November 2899 November, Executive Tower, hold short, runway 12.
Holding short, 12, 2899 November.
9 in November, you're going to need the full length, or you're going to take it from there?
Feeling the power. Slow, slow, Johnny, slow. Center it up, center it up. Center it up. Center it up.
Keep the nose down. And then bring the nose up, 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 up. Right there.
Zero Golf, left on Bravo, departing with me, good day.
Left on Bravo, thank you, Zero Golf. There.
Yep.
See, the thing is, I mean, I know I bounced my landings a little bit, but I really want to get to the point where you don't touch the controls. I mean,
of course, that's the goal. I don't want to touch your controls either. I just want to make sure that you don't.
I gotta wait. I can't.
You can make it.
I can make the turn.
Yeah.
November 2899 in November. Amend your initial altitude, climb, maintain 2000, and turn left heading at 070.
I gotta make sure you don't damage the plane either.
At Yankee, clear for takeoff.
With a hard landing.
Okay,
take off 2000, heading for 070.
I want you to land.
But I'm not gonna let you land or vehicle
land hard.
Alright. Airport 5, Roger, thanks.
I showed you a good landing. When you landed and you're saying it's too high and everything, that's a good landing. You can't see or nothing like that. You got to land like that slow. You heard the stall horn. I'll demonstrate the land, a perfect landing to you. That's no problem. But you have to follow that. You have to land it that way. You can't say, okay, I landed flat and it's good. That's not good. I mean, it's a landing. But you could. If you land,
tower, Columbia 303 Lima Mike is ready for departure on 24.
If you land,
Columbia 303 Lima Mike, executive tower, runway 24, take off.
You're not going to pass through
the
east
of Bruce.
You're not going to pass
24 clear left side of the east trail, Mike.
And if you think it's right, it's not right. It has to be done right. I mean, into their landings. There was a guy that failed
to
check right.
November, contact Chicago departure. Control.
Thanks.
He failed the check ride on, you shut this down.
One moment, sir. One moment. Flaps are up. Carb heat is off. Transponder on standby. Forget that. Nulls are straight. Yeah, radio's electrical's off. Off. Off.